is the Wahai Ashura Haya Bashem Mishaya Walkrashawak. This is Shabar Israel. This is Signs of the Time, Signs and Sunny Moon. As you can see,
Shalom Israel. This is Shabar. And there is something in the air. Can you feel it? The Bible calls it redemption. So there's no need to cry. Look up, your redemption draweth nigh.
You have about 39 days until total destruction hits the east and to the west. Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia, the last standing. And as always, watch ye therefore and pray always that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass, and to stand before the Son of Man, and for those who refuse to take part in the tree of life, and to drink from the fountains of living water, let them be unjust to the last. And the bride to come, shall you come, a king to come.
Amen. Redemption draws nigh. Lift your head, don't you cry. He will dry your eyes. All you need is a mustard seed. Don't you dare. Don't you doubt redemption.
Don't you doubt me. Have faith in me.
Redemption.
Have faith in me.
Redemption draws nigh. Don't you cry. He will dry your eyes. He will. Redemption draws nigh.
And there shall be signs in the sun and in the moon and in the stars, and upon the earth distress of nations with perplexity, the sea and the waves roaring, men's hearts filling them for fear and for looking after those things which are coming on the earth. For the powers of heaven shall be shaken, and then shall they see the Son of Man coming in a cloud with power and great glory. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh.
Redemption.
You don't have faith and believe.
Redemption draws nigh.
Lift your head, don't you cry. He will dry your eyes. All you need is a mustard seed. Don't you doubt, don't you doubt.
Redemption.
Don't you doubt. Have faith in me.
Redemption.